Welcome to another NUCIDA video. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time. AskUI is an agentic process automation platform that leverages artificial intelligence, AI, to automate interactions with user interfaces across various platforms, including Windows, macOS, Linux, Android, and iOS. It is designed to enhance efficiency in tasks such as UI testing, document processing, and intelligent automation by using vision-based AI and AI agents to interact with applications as a human would, without relying on underlying code or APIs. This solution can be used for software testing as well as process automation. Now, I want to show you the latest version of AskUI and how easy you can use it in your daily practice. We can write a few lines of code and let AI agents test the software for us on literally every platform. By the way, you will find more information and the download link at our webpage, https://nucida.com/askui.php. Let's get back to our demo. To make this happen, we're going to use the AI agent of AskUI that can scan your screen, find elements, and interact with pretty much anything you can see. We can do all of this with just plain English commands, which I think is pretty cool. To get started, we just need to run the command pip install AskUI after the download of AskUI. Here's a simple example of how AskUI works. We can run this simple script, and all it's going to do is click on the text notepad on the screen. Within the text editor itself, I have the word notepad down here. So, let's see what happens when I execute this file. You can see AskUI starts to scan the screen, finds the text notepad, and the mouse moves over to it and clicks it. AskUI is constantly scanning the screen, reading that information, then determining the position of elements on the screen and interacting with them. We can do that either through natural language or a bunch of tools provided through the respective SDK. For example, here on Agent, we have actions like Act, Click, Close, and many other tools. Aside from this simple example, let's see what else we can do. We have another file here called test.example, and we're doing a similar thing. We're clicking on the text notepad, and then we're also using natural language to check if a certain piece of text exists on the screen. We're saying agent.get, is the text create a new notepad visible? Reply with yes or no, and then assert that the answer is yes. In this example, we're actually running it through Pytest. So we've defined a test here at the top. You can see inside the notepad tab, we have the text create a new notepad. So let's close this, and then we'll run Pytest test.example.py. You can see this time we're running the test again. AskUI monitors the screen, detects notepad, clicks it, and then checks if it detects the text. And there we have it. The test has passed. So you can see here that we can use natural language or any of the commands provided. For example, instead of using click, we could use agent.act and then just describe the action we want to perform, like click on the notepad button. So I'll comment this out, minimize this, and then let's run this file one more time, and you can see the same action is performed, and again, the test will pass. This just shows that you can use both natural language and any of the methods provided through the mentioned SDK. Now this is just a very simple example. So how would this actually work in reality? Well, I've got an example application here showing a subscription screen for an Android app. We've got an input field here to enter a promo code, and we can click Apply. For example, let's enter Save20, press Apply, and you can see a promo code has been applied. So I click Great, and you see we now have 20% off for the first month. Well, we can do that again with AskUI. In this code, we have a new test called testapp.py. First, we'll run testapp.py, pull up the emulator and see what happens. AskUI finds the text, types Save20, clicks Apply, and then clicks Great. Finally, it detects if 20% off the first month is on the screen. You can see here that the test has passed. Let's look at how this test works. We run the command agent.click to locate the text, enter promo code. In the app, we're looking for this text. Enter promo code. By clicking it, we focus on the field. Next, we type the text, save 20, and click the apply button. Let's demonstrate what happens. Save 20. Apply. And a module appears. We then tell the agent to click the word great, which is the button. Finally, we ask in natural language, is the text 20% off the first month visible? The response is yes or no. We use a simple assertion with Pytest. Assert answer. Yes. If we look for a random piece of text that's not on the screen and run the test again, here's what happens. The test runs, checks the screen, enters the promo code SAG20, presses apply, scans the screen, looks for the word great, clicks great, but the new text we're looking for isn't found. In this case, the test fails. Because this code is platform agnostic, it can run on Android, iOS, or anything on your computer. You can even run AskUI on physical devices. Running these tests means you can be platform independent, which is really cool. So, we have a single test suite that handles multiple platforms without changing a single line of code. How cool is that? Again, if you want to check this out yourself, you can download it. Just head over to https://nucida.com/askui.php. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified QA experts will reply in time or even produce a separate video about your topic. Please also check out our other over 200 videos about software quality. Happy testing. See you next time.